Kanata, I sense the presence of another human not too far from here.
Whoa, for reals? Awesome!
How many? There should be a total of 12 of us here, right?
Yes. Like I said, I sense only one.
That's one more person to help kill things. Let's get moving.
Yeah, we should hurry. I'm sure they're in big trouble right now.
Actually, all 12 of you have already activated your xenofactors.
Really?
Yes. One's desire for safety or to fight is what triggers the ability. It activates once the criteria is met, whether they want it to or not.
In other words, this new person is no longer merely human.
Exactly. I'm sure you remember how you suddenly attacked that chasseur.
I do remember feeling that I had become something not myself, yes.
If that had been your normal self, I have nothing but pity for Kanata.
So what you're saying is that we should just chill out and not panic.
Yes. The human should be fine as long as they don't encounter a major foe.
Still, I do not wish to leave them to fend for themselves. Let's hurry.
Always the responsible one, aren't you, Ranze?
Not to mention her Naginata training is more useful than your stupid guns.
Koharu, please. I'm just doing what any decent person would do. Of course you'll be coming as well, right?
Yeah, of course. Let's go.
I am truly alone, left to fend for myself on a hostile alien world. Above me towers a huge steel, tower thingy. Well, basically what's going on given the current situation is, Oh, I get it! I'm totally the main character of something! Nope, nope, no, 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 no. I don't want to be the hero of some dumb action adventure. The odds of sweet, gentle heroines joining me would be way too low. Oh, this place probably only has those chainmail bikini-wearing Amazon types.
Awaken ye, Come, show me what you can do.
Spear!
Ha! Now it's my turn to shine! Sage's crown! Damn it! Didn't work!
Easy peasy.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death!
Battle time!
That was a cakewalk.
getting warmed up!
Apples!